Hi guys, Sirby here. In this tutorial I'll show you how to make Cough a Cold on VGS Pro 17 or in any other VGS Pro version. So for this tutorial you of course need a source, which is right here, and of course you need a VGS. It can be older versions like 60, 40, 60, 50, 40, 30, etc. or new versions like 70, 80, 90, 20 and 21. So let's get into this effect. So first of all, go to invert and choose the either default or 100% inversion. Then go to hustle adjust and choose the invert color option. So basically this is how it, so basically here is a 0.5, the usual one. So yeah. And the last one is go to lab adjust and choose the invert luminosity option there. So this is how it looks like light is a zero there. Now set it up with the visuals, we can now go for the audio. So for the audio you need to go to properties, choose the method. It can be LSQ method with stretch attributes of either efficient or pro, or the classic method with the stretch attributes or phase set drops a pitched minimum echo. But of course, I choose the pro, which is also the most recommended one, since it is one that doesn't delay in the pitches, especially the ones that have two or more pitches. Yeah. And now the pitches are minus 10 and -6. Now set it up with the effect, we can now preview it. Alright guys, so that's it for this tutorial. This is me, signing off.